piece of the first half is going to feature all three clarinets that I have in my possession today. This piece I wrote for my composition class last semester. So it's kind of difficult to teach good composition like it is to teach good writing in general. There are certain formulaic things you can do, but one of the main strategies to teach composition is to give a certain restriction and then have a student write a piece of music given that restriction. So what I was asked to do is to write a three-movement work. The first movement could only have three melodic intervals, which is the distance between two notes. The second movement could have, again, only three, and then the third movement would bring all six together. So for the first movement, I chose to use three relatively wide intervals, the fourth, the fifth, and the tritone, which would sound like... So those are the three intervals I used for the first movement. And I chose to do it on a clarinet to have that darker tone. And also, I decided to keep it entirely in the low register of the clarinet. The second movement, I chose to use two small intervals and a really big one, the minor second, the major second, and the major seventh, which would sound like. So, and I also chose to do it in the upper register of the clarinet on E flat, which is the small one, which is used sparingly in both bands and orchestras. And the last movement is done on B flat clarinet. It combines the low and the high registers. It combines all six intervals. So I hope you enjoy open intervals.
Thank you.
enjoy some lovely refreshments provided by the library.